Have I gone deep enough? Did I dive right in? Have I gone deep enough to see under my skin? Now I've done therapy, I've walked that road. It can illuminate darkness, make princes from toads. Yeah, I've cried bitter tears over loves that I've lost, and the years that I've wasted carrying my cross. There's layers to personality right down to the bone, and so I ask myself when I'm all alone, have I gone deep enough? Did I dive right in? Have I gone deep enough to see under my sin? Now I found out after years of looking in, the secret isn't answers, but understanding sin. Not the sins of others, that's blowing in the wind, but in our own little private hells, the ones we carry within. We have our own morality, our sense of wrong and right, secrets that keep us sleepless in the night. Have you gone deep enough? Did you dive right in? Have you gone deep enough to see under your skin? This is the motor that drives me to do the things I don't like. This is the urge that controls us and twists us in our own sight. And so we run away from our fears and distract ourselves so they don't get too near. It's sunny on the surface of the lake, and in those cold dark depths something nasty lies awake. But there's a light that can shine down into the dark, and at the very bottom lies a golden heart. Have we gone deep enough? Did we dive right in? Have we gone deep enough to see under our skins? Have we gone deep enough to let the light shine in? Have we gone deep enough to see under our sins?